say that she's a big One Direction fan and reckons that she'd have a good chance of being Harry Styles' next cougar.